Hi, this is Racer KK10R, back with some more Real Racing 3 gameplay. We got the Limited Time Series Porsche 911 RSR Championship, Tier 5. And we got a speed record here. I've got 177 miles per hour maximum speed. And it's going to want 160. Maybe I can get it. Well, maybe I'll take that turn a little more correct. Yeah, they're going back the other direction. It's a little downhill, maybe. Well, I'll have to go back to the beginning and see if I can get it there. Alright, went back to the beginning, past the start-finish line. We'll see if we can get it going this direction. No, I might try it from another direction because it's got a downhill at the end here. Could help us get past the speed. Got it. Now, Deuce, finish the lap. I'm happy I don't have to service to get this speed record. Beats 159.8, less than a mile an hour. That's good. %25 complete, 5 gold and $10,000 racing dollars. Hunter, Dubai, Autodrome, Pub Circuit. Minus 355. Okay, we'll do this once. Yeah, it's a loss. $355 is going to change to a better goal, hopefully. $400. I'll take it. $370 is a good goal. Hitting straight now, so you get that bag of keep the 370. Where is good run? Good run, good win. Nice narrow margin of victory, 15 yards. Up race, the car is 79.3 and I have 82.6. Three laps, West Circuit Suzuka. Pass 21 cars. Three laps. Still have to pass 21 cars. That was a big failure. In the back of that car and getting turned around the way it is a big time mistake. See how much it's going to cost, if it's going to cost me anything. If I still get the first place on the first lap, it doesn't really matter. May not be attainable to get the first place, but maybe by that next time around that first curve, I get that first Well, maybe. They're kind of spread out. Let's see. I have to race a little better now. Get on the track. Three left. Two left. One left. I Montero. Where are you going so fast, Montero? Slow down. Final lap. There's a good close win. 2 minutes left on the maximum video time. No service. Now need it. 2-2-1. 2-1. 2-1. Thank you for watching my videos. Good luck to you in your Porsche 911 RSR Championship. Come back and see how I do on mine. Tier 5 is complete.